안녕하세요. 림 베이지 싱가포르
남자입니다.
우리 또
네.
Today I'm just it's like a nice Monday afternoon. So Toto and I are coming out for a walk, and that struck me to actually share. That struck me to actually share one of my best Korean learning tips that actually greatly improved my Korean reading. Okay, when I first started learning Korean language, and that is, as you're walking down any road, right? What you do is read every single sign you see in Korean. You don't even have to read it out loud. It's better to read it out loud. But if you don't want to read it out loud, just read it in your head. So basically, you just walk like this. And then, you know, like here, you have, what is it? You loom. You see, sometimes it's quite cursive, so it's hard to read. You loom sing gogi. Okay, so you move on. So you loom sing gogi, and then you see that sign over there. Read everything in it. And then you continue to walk, and then you see this sign. Namkang Kyuhui. Namkang Kyuhui. And you see this sign, Bubu Yoritan. Yeah. Then even this. Ro. Oksudong Sute Mekju. Chonmunjom. And then you see this. Jeju-sing Teji Wando Chonpok Gui. See, even my reading is not really that good. And so this is what I do on a daily basis. Okay, so you want to up the game, right? What you can do is this, if only you're not in a hurry, right? You will stop there and read the sign, okay? Until you fully read the sign, then you move on. If there's a sign you can't read, you're not supposed to move. You're supposed to stand there and read it till you can read it, then you move on, okay? Then, you know, hopefully one day it becomes faster and faster to finish one street. Okay. That's one of my Korean learning tips. And of course this tip will work only if you're actually here in Korea. If you're not in Korea, then you know, walking down the street, you won't see that many Korean words, right? Yep. So yeah, Limpei is still on my journey to perfecting my Korean language, both spoken, written, and as well as reading. Okay, so let's work hard together, right? Fighting! 사랑해요. See you guys in my next video. 안녕.